The Compaq Play of the Week was instrumental in Georgia Southern beating Youngstown State for the Division I AA championship. On this day, Georgia Southern has a running back by the name of Adrian Peterson who turned into a one-man wrecking machine. Look at this run by Peterson. Peterson, this year's winner of the Walter Payton Award, looks like Payton. He shows his credentials as he breaks a tackle at the line of scrimmage, races 25 yards, then carries two defenders for 12 yards, shucks them off, encounters two more, throws one of them out of bounds, racks up 58 of his 247 yards. Adrian Peterson scores on the next play, one of his three touchdowns. But that 58-yard run might be the best of the year. It's certainly our Compaq Play of the Week.